Hi, this is Eric Douglasseed, and this is a 1989 Cadillac Seville. Bought it in 2001. It now has 234,000 miles on it. But it's been to the moon with the amount of miles it has on it. Every car out there has a story. A Cadillac just has a connection with Detroit. What is this worth? It's hard to determine the value. It's now 24 years old this year. Next year, it becomes a classic. When I sell this, I want somebody that wants it. You know, they want to redo. So I want to sell this to somebody, find out, you know, it's their project car. The rims on it are now 15 years old, purchased that long ago. Chrome rims, yes. I mean, you know, you get quality and it lasts. So yeah, does this car need work? Yes. But I really think it can look, you know, I really know, look amazing. You know, and I would love it, you know. It just, everything has an energy and a presence and everything like that. And this car, I just know, would love to come back to life. You know, yeah, it's old and it's been sitting and everything like that, but I can always fire it up. You know, all I need to do is go to the Pep Boys, get another battery, and it will fire right back up. But I'm gonna put this video out. How much is this worth? You know, which, you know, what do you think? I'd love to get your feedback on it. Because it looks like it's gonna be time to go.